Introduction to StatCrunch. What is StatCrunch? StatCrunch is the statistical software program that comes with the Pearson's MyStatLab code. This program will do most of the computations and construct the graphs that are required for this course. You can use StatCrunch on all online homework assignments, all online quizzes, and for the three proctored tests. So, what does StatCrunch cost? Well, the good news is StatCrunch is free as it comes with your Pearson MyStatLab code. So, if it's free, it's for me. So, how do you access this program? Well, there's a number of different ways you can. I'm going to discuss three in this video. The first way is the direct way, and that's using the StatCrunch website. When you are in a MyStatLab homework assignment, you can get to StatCrunch by clicking on the question help. And the third way is through Blackboard. And one way of doing that is clicking on the student survey link in Blackboard. So using the StatCrunch website, you type in www.statcrunch.com, and in the sign-in field, you will need to input your StatCrunch ID, and this is the same as your Pearson login and password. Now, if you forget what that is, you can click Forgot Your Sign-In Info and input your email address, and they will reset your password or look up your login information. This is the method that you will access StatCrunch when you take a proctored test. You will not be allowed to log into Blackboard or into My Math Lab. The second way you can access StatCrunch is inside a homework assignment. Click on Question Help and then select StatCrunch. Now, if you're ever in a homework assignment and you click Question Help and there's not a StatCrunch icon, you can always open up a new tab, a new window, and log in directly to StatCrunch using the website. Again, you can use StatCrunch for all homework assignments, all problems, all quizzes, and all tests. The third way you can access StatCrunch is inside a Blackboard. If you go to the StatCrunch information green button and then click on the student survey datasets, these are links to student survey datasets for various semesters. So what can StatCrunch do? Well, StatCrunch very easily computes what's called frequency tables, pie charts, histograms, dot plots, and many more types of graphs. Also, summary statistics can be computed very easily using StatCrunch. StatCrunch is going to help you with the computations and the constructions of graphs for this course. You do not have to do this by hand. Thanks for watching.